Okay, what we're doing is we just emptied this pot because we wanted to make sure the pots underneath for sub-irrigation are not damaged, and they were not. So we put the soil back, and because this
we're
is soil
put
from
fresh soil, then we're gonna plant our cucumbers. Then we're gonna cover them in water, right?
Okay, so we're gonna add fresh soil. You're right, but look at this one from last year. There's all kinds of things growing here. We don't want that to happen. So what we're gonna do before that, we're gonna cover it with newspaper, with one layer of newspaper, and then we'll add fresh soil to it. Okay, sounds good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. We need more on the corners. We need more on the corners. All right, like that. Then we're gonna water it. You know what? When we water from the top after we plant, that's gonna be enough water. A hose is downstairs for later. Okay, so let's add more soil on top, and we're good to go. Let's do it. Water, Nusha, water. Water well on top. Ha ha.